My main takeaway is the accelerating pace of change, the entanglement, the complexity of the different systems, and how our future will be more risky unless we more effectively manage risk. So management of systemic risk, more vital than ever, and AI will turbocharge both the ability to do so and the risks that come out of it.